setting up as a slot right. Hernandez split left. Option pitch. There's Lee who gets inside. First down. Heading for the end zone. He will fall inside the five. Wind's coming due east across the field. Single back formation now. Lee going out in motion to join three others on the strong side. Munt, quarterback draw. Has himself a first down inside the 10, the 5. He's in or not, he will. Now heading out to the backfield. Munt throwing pass is complete. Pierre Lewis has it, spins inside the 5 and in for the touchdown. He loses the ball. Now it's fallen on by the Swedes to just confirm it.
Right. That's supposed to be true also, but it isn't always. And so Knudsen, the passing situation, has a rush but gets a pass off, and the defense sunk too deep. There goes Bobby Speed back to where he was before and more. Today, the Swedes have not gotten around to the other guy's side. Green in motion. Tailback handoff Speed goes to the right side inside the 40. Down. Three wide receivers to the long side of the field, which is to the left side. And Monk looking to throw. Has some pressure. Goes the other way. Pass is caught. Good block on the far side. The receiver is Zach Neal heading for the touchdown, and he's got it.
Of the quarterback, Langley behind, and here one to his left, and here comes the pressure. Working against the wind, just beyond their 20-yard line. They've been working out the double slot formation most of the day.
Tight end Stuckey is set up as a slot out of the eye. Again, Morale looking to throw. There's a sack. No, he gets rid of it. And now he gets good to the cross. He catches the loose football. And he's in for the score. Shades of St. Mary's last year. And his two center under David Reed, a freshman, which we haven't talked about, the real young team that Bethel has. Deflected pass by the play before. Tight ends to the left. And here's the blitz. No flag. And Morale's down. Quarterback Carlos Morale, and again a blitz look coming. Morale rolling left, has a little time, passes off, Trubley's got it down the far sideline. Oh.
compensating for that defensively as well. A long snap count, good to the punter, and he does kick it off, but it's low, almost blocked. Takes a nice floater, though. Armstrong backing up, has to circle around to the 40 to pick it up. Near sideline, there's a clip.
Yeah.
To the weak side, but friend sniffed it out and did a good job.
Or are you going to say a McDraw or something like that? Fake punt attempt, Curtis Griffin. A floater in the air is caught. Joby Hooper has the first down inside the 20.
God's gonna make you zombie someday. You got mud on your face. Big disgrace. Somebody better put your bag into your place.